tent pole, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
You're lost, honey.
Wait.
You Ken Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Looking at. You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
This way! I hope you can drive fast, pal.
Shops a couple of blocks away.
Yeah.
That sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our future clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident. What happened to my wife on that precarious cliff? The lady with fjords can't bring my wife back. So they made sure I didn't end up in the slammer.
I was unfortunate enough to be around 15 feet in my spare time. I was so mad at the auto repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks to dealing with your ex, the district attorney saw it that way too.
I accidentally torched a quickie mart when my medication ran out. Dealing with your ex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical companies.
And to Leo and Furex, we understand the justice system and we're sure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call the Leo and Furex today.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm...
Yo, you in my way, dog!
You pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what?
Looking for some English guy.
Ken Paul.
Looking at. You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick. Go!
Oh, way to go, Tom.
This way!
Hello, I'm a girl.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gunshot is a couple blocks away.
At the law firm of Leo and Furex, we understand that sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue chip clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident. What happened to my wife on that precarious cliff? The lady with Furex can't bring my wife back, but they made sure I didn't end up in the slammer.
I was unfortunate enough to be found 15 kilos in my spare tire. I was so mad at going to the repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks to dealing on Furex, the district attorney saw it that way too.
I accidentally torched a quickie mart when my medication... medication ran out. Dilio and Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical companies.
At Dilio and Furex, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call Dilio and Furex today at 866-974-2333. That's 866-974-2333.